Hey everybody, how's it going? It's Kai Eckhardt from West Oakland. Today I'm putting out a protest song, and it is going against the weapons industry and all of those who believe that technology is the solution for modern warfare. I think we've lost our freaking collective minds. What made me upset in particular is something that I heard on the news last week, is that the UN is debating the deployment of killer robots on the battlefield and to make some rules whether it's ethical or not. Like, why are you even trying to figure this out, whether it's ethical or not? I mean, come on, can we not see what is going on in the inner cities? There are more homeless people in the street, people are mentally ill, people come back from these crazy wars out of their minds, going nuts, they don't have the care they need. There are regions in this world that are becoming destabilized because of problems with resources, but rather than investing in the humanitarian cause to alleviate those conditions that bring about war, people fuel the war with more technology. Killer robots, that's the next thing, I guess. Huh? You think it's inevitable? I don't think so. Like, I'm basically saying, forget about them killer robots. Let's put some killer education into the schools, okay? All right, this is called Have No Fear. One, two, Do not sacrifice our future for this cause. No, there is a better way, hear the million voices say. No, there is a better way, hear the million voices say. Skibbity-boom, skibbity-boom, skibbity-boom. A little solo coming on. Today you already know the way. Open up your ears today, your heart will show the way. Human being, keep on evolving, time to realize that your love will never die. That is reality that's gonna set you free. That is reality that is gonna set you free. Peace out.